Despite its critics, globalization has increased prosperity around the globe. Yet billions remain in poverty.
2/3 of the world's population, 4 billion people, are locked out of globalization. They're living like this right now. They're frustrated. It's important to let them in.